Yeah, I mean, he did a good job. I'm not going to say he went out and, like, you know, lit the world on fire. He grabbed a good defenseman. I'm sure that they probably...
He won a Norris, like, 3 years ago. If you want to say good, Wait.
I was playing in Russia three years ago.
But I've lost total respect for your opinion on defensemen when you already gave Kyle Makar the Norris when, in fact, Josi has legitimately shoved it so far up your hoop, no spit, no lube, sandpaper finish, since you made those comments on our podcast. I think he has 13 points in his last four games after you handed Kyle Makar. So your opinion on the back end, Whit, fuck you.